Hello, hello. Getting ready. Working that nice flex and flow today, guys, with that strong yoga booty tone cardio work today. Yes. Working through it. Hello. I'm excited, you guys. Get ready to do this. Get that sweat on. Yes, yes, yes. Shaking off that week. All right. Give it a few to all get on. All righty. Hello. We're all popping on. All right. So make sure, hello, hello, you have your lightweight. So I always say like twos are a good number to have here. But ones or twos are a good number. Okay. And then, your mat, right? And a towel, if you need a towel off, we'll be good to go. All right, guys. Cool. So again, today we have our nice flex and flow, really nice, strong cardio yoga tone booty today. We're going for it. So, yoga booty tone plus cardio. That's what I called it. Yeah. All right, guys. So again, we'll have our standard nice strong flex and flow class, but we're going to have some strong focuses in there today. And again, make sure you have your weights. So I say twos, ones or twos are good. Your mat down. All right, cool. All right. So we'll give it a few seconds. Let a few pop on if you need to. We'll get that music going. So again, that pace rooted back. We'll start with that warm up, that breath. Nice reach in through those arms. You guys ready? So weights, just have a mirror off to the side, right? So that they're easy to grab. Again, I would say ones or twos. I have my twos. I think twos are a good number. We'll start that warm up flowing through and then we'll get it on from there, guys. Good. We're going to have little surges, right? Little heart rate pushes and we're going to drive within. All right. All right. Here we go, guys. All right. So those legs, a little bit wide in those hips. Nice soft bend in those legs. Core nice and tight. We're going to start with just a nice deep breath in, guys. Find your purpose, your intention, shut everything else off. This is your time. Two count, let's reach those arms. Inhale, up, we take it up for two, and exhale. Again, we're not crazy fast right now. Really move it in, that mind, that body. Breathe, bringing in all that positivity. Let anything else go. Now, left ear, left shoulder, two count. Drop it left and right. That's left. And right, releasing tension in the head, the neck, the shoulders. Two more, now semicircle to the chest. Wrap it through. For left, for two, for right, and the left. That's right, four more here. Four, and three. Center, shoulder circle to the back. Single count, open up that chest. Good, get the top of that body moving. Reverse it, pump it around. Hold. Now light touch, hands on those legs, pop it left to right. Contract, release me, pop it left. And right, round it in, pop it out. Beautiful, love. You have eight, in seven, six. Now reach it out, side lunge reach, left to right. Stretch those arms, the left and right. Reach out of your center, slide through those legs. Four, this is four, that's three, that's two, toes parallel, side bend, right arm, reach it up and over to the left, widen that leg through the side, now turn your body to the left hand to the back, right reaches out, drop that left hand, right arm sweep it up, find that mobility, and then come down, hold it here, side plie, side lunge, feet pull back, and up, good guys, lengthening out through that left leg, that inner thigh. In four, that's three. You have two, let's find that nice rotational stretch. Hold it up, right hand, outside of that left leg. Rotate, stretch, reach, open up the lower back, release those hamstrings. And inhale, exhale, coming center. Bend those legs, roll it up, turn the feet out. Now side lunge, reach, right to left. Switching sides, we take it right and left. Her right and left, reach out of your center. Good, love. We have four, that's three, in two, toes parallel, left to right, side bend and reach. Stretch it over, cut your body to the right hand behind, left out. Drop that right hand, sweep that left up and over. And then coming down, hold it. Left leg, plie, side lunge, sit back, and up. Good, guys. Inhale, exhale, find that breath. In four, three, back two, left hand, wrap to the outside of that right. Hold it, find that rotational stretch. Good, lengthen out. And coming center, plant those hands on the floor. We're gonna roll through those legs. Find that plie, relevant, lengthen up, then drop those heels. Hit it, plie, relevant, stretch it, drop it down. Bend the lift, the lengthen, and drop it. Plie, relevant, lengthen, good love. One more. Now reverse it, straight leg, relevé. We lift those heels, plie, bend. Drop those heels, press and lengthen up. Relevé, plie, press it and lengthen. Relevé, plie, press it and lengthen. One more, love. Straight leg, half raise, relevé. Double time, up. Keep your flat back, heart open. Shoulders up and back. Eight to go. Eight. Got six, good love. Now, heels stay up, tight plie pulse. 1-8, press it down. 8, press those knees out, open up those hips. Drop those heels. 8. Good, my love. Now, let's release, lengthen on up. Find that final triangle stretch. Right hand below the face, rotate, stretch. And switch, press that left in. Good, guys. And release center, clasp your hands behind the back. Final length there, open up the heart. All right, guys, release, stepping to plank. Good, find that connection. We're getting right to plie pop-ups today, guys. Your right foot's gonna step, then the left, knee hinge, pulse for 3 on a plie, then back down. We step in right and left, press 3, 2, shoulders up and back, hinge it down. Step through, left foot, left and right, 3, 2, 1, hinge down, step it, right foot, right and left, tall and lifted, guys, reaching those fingertips, beautiful, 1-8 count through, left foot, left and right, get that body moving, get that blood pumping, hinge down, right foot, halfway, core tight, when you press back, reconnect, pull those abs in tight, drive it out, press down, left foot, step it up, left and right, 3, constant movement today, guys. We're getting it. Hinge down, right foot, 4 more sets. For right and left. 3, 2, 1. Hinge through, left foot. The left and right. 3, 2, 1. Press through, 2 more. Right foot, guys. Hit it. For right and left. 3, yes, you can, my love. Work it in. Left foot, step it. The left and right. 3, right away, plank, knee tuck, walk or run, pull those knees, right, left, know where your legs are at, guys, we're going to grab them next, pump it out, good, drive the knees in, you've got this, in 8, 7, 6, shoulders over hands, now hold your plank, hold, good, step it up, feet coming up, find that goddess, grab your weights, right away, wide goddess, plie, pulse, push, we're up now, guys, woo, body should be nice and warm now, good, my lovely, in 2, low and strong, shoulders up and back, right to left, let's find that goddess plie, to that lunge, press and wrap, we press it, center, her wrap it, center, her wrap, her rest, and pull, abs in tight. Good, feel those abs engage. Good, lovely. For 2, now switch it. Center, left to right. Center, her wrap it. Center, her rest. Good. Keep going. 2. Nice, guys. Break that down. Switch again. 1-8 for 4. Right to left. Goddess, lunge. 2 more reps here. 2. So which, left breath now. Center, left to right. Keep those arms steady and strong. Now, sets of 2. Hit it, alternate. Goddess right, left. Goddess left to right. Find that strong crescent press. Good, guys. Back fly to chest. Open, close, but work it, drive it. Two more eights here. Eight, stay low in the legs, guys. For wrap and press. Good, wave those heels, lengthen out of your center. Four, on that one. Back to your goddess. Side extension, press it. Reach, buns and guns. Get those biceps going. Two, now wrapping out. For right, we're gonna press out, then wrap front extension to that crescent lunge. Side, per wrap, side, per wrap. That left side, arm and leg, stay steady to the side. Good right, opening, closing. No longer set here now, love. Good, you have two more eights. Per reach it, lengthen, press it through. Open and reach it. Four more. Four, getting ready. Driving that left heel, feel that booty. Hold that crescent, front extension, press. Now, we're adding both, front and back leg in, yes? All right, guys, working it through. We're gonna pull down and in on one. Bicep reach, then that warrior three, leg lift on two. Down, push, so that arm changes that focus. Feel that warrior three leg lift. Those arms pulling in, strong lunge, then press it out. Good, eight to go. In eight and press. Seven, six, that's five. You have four, that's three, that's two. Hold it up, right leg, pulse it up. Hold that warrior three, keep those arms steady, guys. We're gonna add them in. Keep it steady. Hinge a little further. Good, love. Keep that leg going. Add that bicep. Press and kick that leg on out. Tight, bend, extend, guys. Beautiful. Push it through. Two. Engage your guys. Work that booty. Pull that right leg in. Press it out. Arms and legs. In eight. Seven. Six, find those biceps, that core. In four, that's three. Back to center, goddess, side extension, press. Two eights, guys, we're getting to that other side. Woo! All right, now on that one, left rack to right. Tight and connected, low and strong. Four eights, goddess to that crescent, lunge and press. Center, her rack, center, her rack. Extend her reach. Three sets to go. Her reach it, lengthen. Eight to go, guys. Eight, seven, six, and five. That's four. That's three. And two. Hold that lunge, pulse and press. Her reach. Two eights here. Then we change the focus of those arms, right? Good. Now from here, find your lunge, pull the arms in, lengthen out, warrior three, leg lift. Pull, push, down, up. Find that focal point. Press it, lift it. Press it, warrior, down and up. Tight, lift. Good, guys. Halfway here. Eight, don't rush. Seven. Over your center. Shoulders up and back. Four. Three. That's two. Now hold it up. Leg only. Pulse. One. Arms are steady. Hinge over a little deeper if you can. Now in eight, we're going to add an extension to the arms and that leg. There we go. Pump it out. Push. Push. Front extension, biceps, right? That left leg, pumping back. Work it through, guys. Buns and guns today. Two more eights. Keep it going. Pull that belly button tight, love. Four, three, and two. Back that wide. Goddess plie, pin it. down and pull. Down, pull. Four more here. Four. Now you're gonna pulse for four. Quick press lift on that one. Pump it down. Four, three, two, press and lift and squeeze. Four, three, two, press, pull. Four, three, two, press, pull. Four, yes guys. Two, press, pull halfway. Four, three, two, press, lift and squeeze. Find that calf raise, that rally to the top. Four, three, two, press, squeeze one more. Four, three, back to goddess, hold it, pulse. Good guys, now, challenge, lift that right heel, then the left. Good, find that balance work, that's right. Keep pressing through, arms, lengthen up. Shoulders back, reach out of those fingertips. If need be, drop the heels. Eight to go, and eight. That's six, you have four. Hold on one, tighten up, just hold. Eight, sit a little lower. Good guys, find control. Flat back, sweep it up and over. Just set your weight to the side, press back. Beautiful guys, finding that nice down dog. Up on one, down on two, here we go. We press it up and down on this train, guys. So you're seeing it from that side. Find your position on your mat. That's two. Good, now hold that plank. Back that knee tuck. Walk or run, pull, right, left. Now we're picking it up, guys. Two down dog breaths to two sets, which is four knees in. Back to back combo. Two and one, pull. Pull the knees. Four, three, back up, pivot. Two and one, drive the knees, core, heart rate. Two, repeat, take it up. Down dog, then pull. Hold it, knees. Four, back up, two, and one, pull the knees. Four, couple more sets, guys. Keep that going, up, and a lift, pull those knees. Four, one more set, guys, hit it. Two, and a one, pull those knees. Four, plank break, lock it up, hold your plank, hold. Good, guys, all right, I'm turning. Getting back with plank pop-ups. Now, you have the option. I'll start with a step, but at the top, you can hop for three and press down. I just start with the press. Step it right and left. It's three, two, one. Hinge down, left foot. I'll do that one more time. But guys, starting to build up. Doing that little cardio work. Now, you can hop as well. For right instead of a press. Three, two, one, hinge down. Left foot, left, right. Press or hop, up or down. Good, guys. Right foot, right, and left. Press or hop, connect, hinge through. Left foot, left, right. Three, reach out, guys. You've got it, just keep moving. Right foot, right, and left. Three, two, one. You have three more sets, love. Left foot, left, and right. Three, two, one. Hinge down. Right foot, two more sets. Right, and left. Three, two, one. Good, love. Left foot, left, and right. Three, two, one. Find your plank. Lock it up. Hold. One. Find your breath, guys. All right, bringing it down. Knees under the hips. Quick set, two eights. Arch and pull. Cat, cow. Let's hit it. Inhale, exhale. We're going to be working into that right leg. In four. Neutral spine. Right toe pointed. Knee up. Hip height, butt blaster. Pump it up. Good, guys. Woo! Two. Shoulders up and back. Grind it.
side. Really tighten up through that belly button. Pull the ribs in. Find support. Shoulders pull away from the ears. Only allow that knee, guys. Drop right to that hip. Maybe a little lower. And that strong press up from there. Eight to go. Eight. Now we're going to combo. Working through. Alternate. Point to a flex. Pump it up. Point it. Flex it. Lock it out. Feel that change of contraction. Reach it. Push it. Point. Flex. Point. Flex. Point it. Flex it. Two more. Eight. Eight. We're building in a deeper booty work, guys. Woo! Great, love. Point. Flex. Now, on that one, hold your flex foot. Press it up. Tuck your left toe under now. Your left toe, tuck it under. Building into plank work here. You can absolutely keep the left knee down. Otherwise, 1-8, press it up. Plank butt blaster, drive it up. 8, 6. Now, take that left knee down. Hit it. 4, 3. Press it up. 4, 3. Again, take it down. 4, this is your set, guys. Press it up. 4, back down. 4, back up. 4, now hold it here, pump it up. Push. Good, guys, in 4, down dog, single leg. Press it up and back, we're not done there. Good, guys. Now again, 4 reps apiece. Back down. You can keep that left knee down. Butt blaster. Pump it up. 4, 3. Lengthen up. Single leg. Down dog. Squeeze the glutes. Back down. Pump it up. 4, 3. Press it up. Lengthen. 4, 3. 2 more sets, guys. Pull down. Pump it. 4. Press it back. Even that knee can be down. Just lengthen. Left set. Back down. Pump it. 4. And up, 4, single leg down dog, tuck that knee, pull it in, 8, press, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, hold it up and back, double time, down dog leg lift, up, good, press that heart center, guys, biceps between the ears, lengthen out, 8, find a little hold on that one. Breathe, engage. Hold it. Press further. Squeeze that leg up. And exhale. Pull through that knee tap. Find that hold. Plant the foot. Grab your weight. We're going to shift them in the turns. I'm in a face off. Pull it up. Crescent lunge. Yeah, you guys. Pulse it down. 8. Open up that back hip. Right glute. That leg working. And 8. Drop that back foot down, hands front to back. Warrior 2. Press. Right heel meets the arch of that left foot. Good, guys. All right. Now, 2-8. Open up that back hip. Turn the palms up. Goddess side extension. 8. Good. One right here. Now, single. Back to that warrior 2. We're going to wrap down and then wrap up. Triceps to bicep. Warrior, goddess. Warrior, goddess. Wrap it down, up. Guys, be the queens, the warriors, the goddesses we are. Press her reach. 2 more 8. 8. Now from here, we're going to come back to that goddess. We're going to find a search. In 4. That's 3. That's 2. Hold that goddess. Just hold. Press. Now from here, tighten this up. Now you can go slower if needed. Our arms coming down nice and tight. We're going to hit a little tight goddess. Wrap, twist, and reach. It's right, left. Right, left. Pump it out. Right, left. Step. Wrap it out. Reach. Core, legs, biceps. 2. Low and strong, guys. Lengthen it out. Slide it. Step it. 8. wide, hold, press, yes. Great, guys. Back to warrior two, turn it out. You have eight, palms down. Keep this warrior going. Arms 90, add in overhead press. Push. Getting that tone. Woo. Two. Great, guys, lift out your middle. Shoulders up and back. Two more eights. Eight. Seven. Good, my lovelies. Four. Keep those arms up. Right away, turn into that crescent lunge. Pulse, turn. Hit it. Good, love. Reach out, those fingertips. Legs in line with the hips. Lengthen out. You have a hold on that one. Hold it here. Lengthen back, find that reach. And exhale, fold down. Just set your weight. Plant those hands. Right foot steps back. Chatter on the push-ups, guys. Feet or knees, elbows tight. Let's press through. Hit it. Eight. That's seven. In six. That's five. Good, you guys. Four. In three. Elbows tight. Now hold it down. Hold. You have four. Three. Release. Lengthen up. Beautiful. Press back to that down dog. And then coming to plank. Another round, guys. Plie pop-ups. Step it up with that optional hop. Here we go. Let's hit it. Her right and left. Press or hop. Two and one. I know, guys. Step left foot. This is like that intermission between sides, yes? Woo! Right foot, step it up. Her right and left. Press it or hop it. Find your movement. Left foot, the left, right, three, two, the one, hinge down, right foot, halfway, right, and left, three, two, the one, hinge, get low, use those legs, guys, left foot, don't just plop down, use your legs to take you down, yes, right foot, right, and left, three, two, the one, hinge. Left foot, to left, to right, three, two, to one. Two more sets, right foot, to right, to left, three, two, to one. Last set, left foot, work it, left, to right, three, two, to one. Hinge back to plank, hold it there, hold. Good, love, beautiful. Now, taking those knees down, working that cat-cow, release through, arch and pull. Singles, two eight, inhale, exhale. Good, guys. Now, four, left leg working. Right leg steady, hold that knee for five. Point that left toe, butt blaster. Wrap it up. Readjust your position as needed. Good, left leg, hip height, pressing, lifting, extending up from there. Right knee under hip, hands under shoulders. Eight, check in, work the deepest leg of your abs. You have four, three, that's two. Well, left that foot, four, eight, booty, booty, booty. Good, guys. Two. Keep pumping it up. Keep that going. You have eight. That's seven. Almost there, my loves. Four. In three. Alternate. Walk it up. Find that contraction. Point to your flex. Point the left. To reach it. Push it. Drive it. Three more sets there, guys. Two. Reach, push, abs in tight. Two more eights here. Then we're adding that plank work, yes? Good, my loves. Almost there. You have four. In three. Now you're going to hold that flex foot. two eight, butt blast, we're holding. Good, 1 8, tuck that toe under. Good, now press that knee up, option, plank, 8. Now, 4, down for 4, up for 4, knee, 4, 3, press it up, 4, 3, again you're down, 4, press it up, 4, 2 more sets you guys, take it, 4, 3, and up. Find your connection now. Down for 4, then press up for 4. Plank, butt blaster. 4, 3, 2, press it up. 4, 3, back down. 4, back up. 4, 2 more sets, guys. Down. 4, and up. 4, last one. Take it down. Now pull the plank, drag that knee and hold. Good, plant that foot, bring it up again. I'm going to turn, play in the facial. Shift up, press and lunge. Two weights, pulse, press. Woo! How y'all doing? And 8. Drop that right heel, arms front to back, warrior 2. Press, remember, check, left heel. Right arch of the foot. And 8. Center goddess. Side extension. Wrap it out. Push. Yes, guys. It's on. 8 to go. And 8. Getting ready. Warrior 2 to goddess. Tricep to bicep extension. Wrap it down and up. Down, up. Arms stay high. Reach it. Lengthen. 2. Good, guys. 2 more 8s. Keep that going. And 8. 7. 6. 5. You have 4. You're going to hold your goddess. And 2. On that 1, hold center. 8. Now remember, arms come down tight. We're scooping it out. Left to right this time. You can go slower. Otherwise, pumping it out. Left to right. Tight step. Twist and reach. Let's hit it. Pull left to right. Find the arms. Then bring those legs in. Left to right. Low and tight. 2. Like that little rhyme there. Left to right. Low and tight. Woo! You have 8. Surge it up. Good, guys. In 4. Push to the end. 3. Goddess. Hold on 1. 8. Yes, love. Good. Keep pushing. 4. Warrior 2. 1 8. Press. Good. Bring those arms up. Keep those legs going. At your overhead press. Push. Back into your stance, guys. Left heel meets that right arch. Trace that line. 2. Good, love. 2 right here. Hit 8. 7. Keep that going. 4. Right away. Arms stay up. Again, feet or knees. Chatter on the push-up. Down on one, up on two. Eight reps. Eight. That's seven. In six. That's five. Gorgeous loves. Four. In three. That's two. Hold it. Let's hold. Hover. Four, three, release, lengthen up, cobra up dog. Beautiful guys, press yourself up and back. Good. Coming back to plank, knee tuck, walker run. Let's pull those knees, hit it, right, left. Get it on, love. Two more eights, guys. Pump it out. Eight. Drive through. Find that patience, love. Four. Three. Core, heart rate, upper body. Hold your plank. Hold. One. Now coming center. Guys, yes, it is happening. Find other stirs. Play pop-ups. We're going to build through. Starting with that optional hop, okay? In four. Three. Pressure hop. Let's step it up. Her right and left. Press or hop. I'm dripping, guys. I hope you're sweating at home. Left foot. Her left. All together, guys. We've got this. Beautiful. Hinge. Right foot. Her right and left. Three, two, one. Press down. Left foot. Her left and right. Three, two, one. Keep moving, guys. Right foot. Her right and left. Three, two, one. Halfway. Find control. Left foot. Left. Her right. Three, two, one. Push through. Right foot. Her right and left. Now, from here, guys, you have three more sets. We're going to add on. Her left. Her right. So you can stay here. We still have two more sets. Or right foot. After these two sets, guys, instead of stepping back, you can hop through your plank and step, okay? So you either step or both legs together. Two hops, then roll up. Hop, good. Now bring it up, everybody. Press or hop. Two, one, take it down. Step or hop. Bring it up, press or hop. Good. Step or hop. It's your right foot now. Three. Taking it down. Left foot if it's a step. Hop it. Step it. Bring it up. Three. Two. Keep that going. Step or hop right. Bring it up. Three. Two. One. Back down. Step or hop left. Bring it up. Three. Yes, you can, guys. Four more sets. Step or hop right. Bring it up. Three, two, good. Step or hop left. Bring it up. Three, two more sets, guys. Remember, step or hop. Or right. Work it through. Three, last one. Step or hop left. Two. Now, hold your goddess here. Hold it tight. Pulse. We're going to move on. Still working through this type of variation. You have the option. Tap, you hinge, and pull. Otherwise, we're down, and then we just hover. I'll start with a tap. Tap, pull, pull. So you're here. Good. Or take it down and up. Down, up. Down, up. Good, guys. Keep that going. Press, pull. Press, pull, pause. Press, pull, pause. Good, love. Woo! Moving my back. Getting intense up in here. Two more eights. Good. Remember, hinge and pull or press and pull. Good. In four. Three. That's two. Good. Hold your goddess. Pulse. Push. Yes, love. Woo! I got all crazy with my mat. Kept hitting it. 8 to go, guys. We're gonna hold on one, in 4, 3, tighten up, just hold. Arms out. Bring those arms up, lift those heels, get lower. Gorgeous. Take that flat back, reach up and over, come to that plank. Hold it tight, just hold it here. 1. Good, guys. Bring it back down, weight in your left hand. Left knee down, right hand down, right leg long, tricep lift, leg lift, in that tabletop position. Back to that booty, bring that heart rate down, loves. 2. Good, loves, 2 more, 8. Working in through that core, we're gonna get in that side plank work as well here. Nice, loves. Hold it up, kick it back, arms and legs. Push, push. Shoulders up and back, drive through. 2. Good, my loves, you have 2 more, 8. Then we're going back to that lift. In 8. 7, just the leg lift, okay? Get that left arm a little higher. In 4, we don't even realize if it drops. Good, now release that left arm. Leg lift only, pump it up. Oh, 5, now that weight, guys, in that right hand now. Getting ready to open up for a tight side plank. Left knee down, get yourself turned through. Arm up, find that high fifth in row. Side plank, leg lift, pull, pull. Yes, guys. Woo! Push within. 2. Good, my loves. Drive it up. You have 8. Find the obliques, that outer thighs and glutes. Yes, loves. You've got this. Now we're going to lengthen out. Take that deeper connection. I want you to pull it in on 1. Find that lift, then lengthen, tap on 2. Pull, bend, reach. Hey, guys, feel that bend. Yes? Good. Crunch and lift. Bend it out. Lengthen. Give yourself that full level. Hips stacked. Drive it through. 8 to go here. 8, 7, 6. In 5. That's 4. Back to extensions. You're going to hold it up. Good. Reach it out. Arm and leg. Pump it out. Push. Push. Yes, loves. 2. Feel that booty, the obliques, those outer thighs, those arms, that stabilizing side as well. Hips stacked, turn that top side down. 8 to go, guys. Shoulders up and back. You have 8. We're going to find a side plank hold before we switch sides. Bring that right arm up, lengthen up, right foot down, left foot steps behind. Good, guys. So holding here, your feet are crossed. Top right foot planted. If need be, keep that left knee down. Beautiful, guys. Keep holding. Tight little pulse. Press and lift. 1. Exhale through. Good. 2. Good, my loves. You've got this. In 8. 7, 6, that's 5, push 4, that's 3, in 2, feel that upper body, hold on 1, hold it, 8, now control, turn it back over, release it down, I'm going to turn, guys, good, because I want you to see that side, switching sides, right hand with the weight, right knee down, left leg long, left hand down, right arm, left leg, tricep lift, leg lift, up. Good, guys. Right arm, left leg. Switch it up. And you're going to feel the sides fire right away, guys. One side working, one side stabilizing. It's all together. In 8, 7, 6. Right knee into that hip. Square it off. Find that balance. Good, love. Hold it up. Arm and leg high. Kick it back. Push. Good, my lovely. In four. That's three. That's two. Release that arm. Keep that leg lift going. Pump it up a one. Now, weight comes into that left hand, okay? Getting ready to open up for that side plank work in eight. Right hand down. Let's open up. Good. Left arm over. Tight lift. Pump it. One. Guys, hitting it today. Beautiful. Two. Good love. Two more eight. Keep that going. Eight. Seven. Shoulders up and back now. Bringing it together. Crunch in on one. Reach, lengthen over on that two. Here we go. Pull in. Bend and reach. Pull her reach. Pull. Pull. Find that length, love. Two. Inhale, exhale. Eight to go. Let me extend. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. And two. Open up. Extension. Press it out. Pull one. Keep going, guys. Push. Check my time. Good, guys. Two. Woo! Doing so good today. You have eight. Seven. Working into those abs, that core. Good, loves. In four. Now, left foot's going to plant down. Left arm, reach that ceiling. Find that side plank. Plant that foot. Good. Left arm reaches. So that top foot, guys, down. Your feet are staggered. Top left leg across in front. You can also have the bottom knee down. Tight side plank pulse. Let's pump it up. Push. Push. Bring yourself back down, centered for plank. Beautiful. In four, last set. Down dog. Good. Hike it up and down. Here we go. Press it. Up and down. Good, loves. Two. Hold it. Hold the knee. Knee tuck. Guys, four, and three, that's two, hold your plank on that one, hold, eight, we're coming right into abs, guys, release through, lengthen back, flip it on over, in four, find that boat on that buoy, arms up, we're going to hold here for four, then hinge back, four, three, take it on back, four, now if need be, guys, back up for four. You can just do the arms and the legs. Keep the arms down if needed. Hinge it back. Four or lay back and do a crunch through with this. Yes? Pull it forward so you hold a crunch. Then reach, lengthen the legs. Pull, four. One more set like that. Pull, four. And take it back. Four. Now singles. Here we go. Up and back. Pull, push. So if you're laying back, it'd be like a reverse crunch. Yes? You can also take the hands down. Good, love. Go right it in. Exhale through. Pull and push. Eight. Seven. As we're working that whole hour, guys, we're just fine-tuning now. In four. That's three. That's two. Hold it up. Twist. Hands in prayer. For right and left. If need be, take the feet down and you can hit that twist. For two, you can also lay back, do a side-to-side crunch, yes? Eight to go. In eight. That's seven. Six. In hands back, handstand prayer. Good, and release it down, leg long, hands behind the head, round it up, crunch it, pulse, pulse. Tighten up into that crunch, guys. Lengthen out through the back, push it. Guys, you're so close, so strong today. Beautiful, chin hovers over the chest, legs coming to tabletop, tighten up. 8, 7, 6, and I want you to flex those feet, guys. Moving into a flex foot bicycle. Feel that drive out of the balls of the feet. Strong crisscross, right to left, connect, her right and left, her right and left, push. 3 more sets and we're going to a releve bridge. We're almost there, guys. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Wide stance, lift the heels, shoulders down, booty up, bridge, pelvic tilt. Up. Good, guys, clasp both hands if you would like under the back and booty. 2. Good, you guys. Keep that going. 3. So good today, guys. So strong. 4. Keep it strong. Ribs, belly button nice and tight. 5. Driving that backside. You have 6. 2 breaks, guys. Take it home. And 8, 7. You have 4. That's 3. We're going to hold on 1. 3, 2. Open that heart. Hold. And 4. 3. And release. Control down. Good. And come over. We're going into our nice wave. Our work through down dog. Rounding in that cobra up dog. Press it up and back, down dog. For 1, now round, roll through, go cobra or up dog. Press it up and back. Inhale, exhale, around. Lengthen, press it back. Finding that work, inhale, exhale, round. And that length, that stretch, guys. Press it back. Inhale, exhale, round, away. Good, guys, press it back. Now take it back down, round through. Find that nice hold here. Good, now we're gonna take it. Down for 2, up for 2. Hit it, down, 2, up for 2. Down, and up. Find your height, your level, your length. Inhale, and exhale through. 4. 3. That's 2. Now hold it up. Good, guys. Tuck those toes back under. Press it back. Good. Come down. Final plank hold, guys. Hold it here. In 8. That's 6. Final 4. 3, 2. And lower it down. Yes, you guys. Release back in that child's pose. Lengthen back. So good today, you guys. Just rock side to side. Find that release into your spine. You can take those hands to each side. Woo! All right, guys, and we're ready. Come on up. Bring that right leg out in front. Good. Find that nice release through that forward lunge. Arms on the inside. Let that knee move out to that side. And pull those hips up and back. Flex that right foot, melt over, roll the ankle out. Good, legs, and press back to the front, back knee up. Find your extension, left hand plants. Let's twist, reach through to the right, lengthening out to that spine. And coming through center. Good, drop that back knee down, release that right foot in. Melt over for that pigeon release. Good, right butt cheek up. She feels so strong, you guys, so accomplished. Such a beautiful hour. So good. And release it on up, slide that right leg back, left leg in front. Find that forward lunge. You can bring those arms on the inside. Open up that back hip, let that left release to the side. And holding center, pull it up and back, release the hamstrings through the back. Roll the ankle on out. Good, guys. And then bring it back up into that lunge. Lift that back knee if you would like. Plant that right hand. Twist, open, and reach. You still feel that body hold. And exhale through, coming back in. Good, release through that back knee. Left foot comes down. Come over to pigeon. Gorgeous, you guys. And release. Just take a nice seat on the booty, coming center. Right foot is going to come on top of the left. Got a little 2-minute warning. We're just going to release into the hips, guys, the spine. Good. Dropping that left knee down. Seated spinal twist. Lift up and out. Good. Lengthen over. Release through the back. Keep tall through that chest and spine. Release through those hips. And coming through that middle. Right foot plants, left releases that thread, comes on top of that right knee, right? Beautiful, guys. And release, hold there, right foot down, lift out of the spine, seated spinal twist. Beautiful, you guys. And release back to center. Lengthen those legs out. Let's take that seated pike, forward fold. Grab onto those legs, rock it side to side. Feel that spine, that vertebrae open up. Good, going into that zone, that moment for yourself here, you guys. Finding that clarity, that connection, that strength, that sense of accomplishment, guys. Hold it there, release a little further. And release, roll yourself up, bringing those legs under. Tuck the toes, come over to the balls of the feet. Slight bend of the knees, clasp the hands behind the back, open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart, let that head fall in. And release it on down, shake it out, guys. Knees stay bent, roll yourself up, stacking that spine. Beautiful, guys, let's take that final deep breath, arch into it, inhale. Beautiful. Bring those hands to prayer, pulling through center, bringing that beauty, that strength to your mind, your body, your heart, and you are all done today, you guys. So good, so strong. Thank you, we have about 15 seconds left, guys. So good. Hope you guys feel awesome. You guys are fantastic. Have a beautiful day, evening, and I love you all, guys. Mwah! I'll see y'all later. Bye, you guys. Thank you so much. So good.